Just wondering if this is the same JFC who has dedicated 2 web pages to threatening Ruben Zadkovic. What's wrong? Did he reach your girlfriend, mate, and you're a little upset? Just try touching him and see how you end up, if you're a real man and not some scared little boy who can put words together on a web page. I'm happy to have a chat with you one day. I've been trying to find you for a while now, so let the games begin then, shall we? You might run stuff, but you better be able to back yourself now, champ. I hope you end up meeting Ruben face to face one day and then see how big a man you are then, cause by the sounds of things, you're just a cat who is well educated and knows a few things about computers. The reality is you're either some jealous faggot who never made it, or he fucked your girlfriend, and if so, unlucky champ, move on with your life. I hope you do bump into him one day, and I reckon you will come off second best, sweetheart. If you know where Newcastle Jets train, go and meet him there yourself, you hero. And if you ever do have the chance to lay a hand on him one day, probably a dog shot from the side, mark my words, I'll find you. Rubes might be smaller than me, but I reckon I wouldn't have to. He'll sort you out, no worries. If not, he'll see, mate. If I don't get you, it'll be one of the boys that does. You think I'm joking? You picked the wrong bloke to pick on, champ!